Ah, come on. Finally. That's how to count for that. Catch on the way down. Ah, no cancel meter. How the hell that whiff? Out of back throw.
I love back throws.
Round two, fight.
Finally.
Nice.
Ah.
Dropping.
Ah! You're just blocking.
Dude, wow, it's so sick. That did like literally like 1% more than the actual just finishing the combo.
It's called scaling.
Yeah, it scaled like a motherfucker.
I did a Scarlet combo, a Flutter Block combo with Fatal Blow. It was like 43 without the armor break and like 46 with it. Like, it only went up 3% with the armor break. I know Father Block.
Remember my combos.
Oh, come on. What a spear.
I don't know why you go for that armor break, to be honest.
It usually checks in practice.
Nah, dude, you could just break out early. That's the problem with Swerp. Like, you hit me with it because I literally just mistimed it, but you could just break out early and can't really do shit with Swerp combos. You're better off just going forward 3 to get some type of damage or something.
I don't know. I'm not gonna do that. What am I doing?
What was that?
I'm trying to back to and keep doing D2.
Oh, that sucks.
I think the Brutal gotta be like the same, like full screen or something.
What?
For the Z-Hat Brutal gotta be like full screen or something.
I don't even know, dude. I just picked this variation up. I don't really know the Brutal for it. I'm messing around with it. It's a crackhead variation for sure.
Yeah, Buzzsaw with the
Buzzsaw is my main with Lau. Yeah, Buzzsaw is crazy.
Oh, I didn't want to do that.
That's cool. I'm trying to close one.
I wanted to show hot, though.
Sure hop. That was good. That was good. What the fuck? I'm gonna do that.
Okay, that was BS. I keep telling Zen I need that skin.
You need what?
I need that Scorpion skin. That's the only one I don't have.
Yeah, I don't. I think he game shared it.
He got a game shared with me. Then I'm a game share it with myself. On my, I stick with MK now on this profile.
I was blocking everything.
I had to learn how to do those.
Drop it. I dropped the combo.
Oh my god.
Okay.
That's what I wanted to do.
That's what you want to do? Sure hop on hit?
I know certain stand hits can't get hit with a short hop.
But on hit.
A short hop on hit is safer than a jump on hit.
Shouldn't be doing anything on hit. Just block on hit, bro. Throw up on hit, I could just jail a mid into you. So easy.
Ah. Now you go for the front throw. Oh my god! That's three times the stem blade turned to a short hop.
Round one.
but there's no way I can teleport that. Oh my god. I tried to down four, I got hit with a mid or something. Round two, fight. Wow.
Combo.
Oh god, I didn't see that come. I could have had a little block.
I thought I was gonna link that. I just guess it didn't link or something.
I could have had no block if I saw that coming.
I have to be like pretty frame perfect to get the forward forward link.
I think that I hit. He was just blocking. Oh, got no counter meter? What? I ain't that about a block. I would get up three.
Are you trying to false block on hit?
I ain't think it would. I was blocking on hit, but I ain't think the flawless block would come out.
I did. No, the thing I'm saying is because you're on hit, bro. Like, most people are jailing shit on hit. So, I mean, you better hit that flawless block. I think that's, like, the dumbest mechanic in the game, bro. The fact that you're able to flawless block on hit.
It don't be on perfect half the time.
What?
Half of it don't be read.
I mean, it's still, like, I'm plus on hit, so... The fact that I have to think about if you're gonna flawless block it is dumb.
Oh my god. Why am I D2-ing? Wow. The speaker had come out, but the R1 came out. Oh, I ain't think that hit. I didn't want to do that, but it somehow worked out. I What?
I don't know why, I just didn't confirm it. Well, he's got a brain fart.
And lay with you. I think that's the very good thing you use when I played in Combat League. Why would I jump? Oh my god! Was that an armor break?
Dude, it looked like it, right? I didn't guess the KB though.
It said counter, but it didn't say armor break.
I mean, it is an armor break though.
It's an armor break, but it didn't show armor break.
Yeah, I don't know why.
I didn't even get an armor break.
Might have did it faster than you actually broke. That's probably what happened. That's probably exactly what happened.
Oh, he got me there. Oh my god. I had a feeling the dealt was coming. Finally. I knew it was coming, didn't know when. Top the back three after that teleport. All right, that's 10. GG.